Welcome back to my channel. And if you have not subscribed, kindly do so. I am in an African village, Kenya. Life in the village is so good. So right about now, I'm about to mix my grandpa's porridge, as in flour for porridge. And you can see it has got so many types. That's why I want to mix it using this serving spoon. So I'm going to be taking you through the life here in the village of an African lady, the duties and the routine. I'm also going to be showing you more. So you need to subscribe to my channel because I'm the sweetest. So, look. We're doing it African way. When I'm done mixing, you're going to see it will be one color. Okay. It's healthy for a person with heart problem, diabetes, just any sick person. Just go and order whatever that person is suffering from. It's ready to be stored. You know, my grandma will be fetching a little bit. And then our sufurias got smoke. So when you touch them, oh, I'm lucky I didn't get some smoke. Is it called soot or smoke? This is my namesake. This is my grandma. My grandmother. Uga. Hello.
Hello.
she was washing utensils. Thank you. this is how we feed our cows. Hope I'm not boring. We call this macadamia. What do you call it in your language? We remove the stuff, you find a nut. Then you're going to break the nut to find the seed inside. I had to be helped since I can't climb the tree. But when I was small, I was the pro, man. Oh, we got plenty here in Africa. Wow, just look at the size of the nut. Guys, this is how we used to do it while we were small. This is money. Bring money itself for you. The nut lovers, where are you? Ooh, they're so plenty. And then another thing, it rained at night. It's always raining here in the village. You can see the soil is good for the plants. Soil is good for the plant. It's the best soil for planting. And this is one of the cash crops that we have here in Kenya. The macadamia. Whoop! Sorry. Hiya. Twende sasa. So what we are going to do is to remove the cover and start eating. Let's go, come with me.